Bunzai, Horn Grinders, Cobras, Miyagi Do's, Miyagi Fangs, Eagle Do's, and any and everybody else out there. Well, we made it to Wednesday, so we got through, what is it, Daylight Savings Monday, Pi Tuesday, I guess yesterday was 314, so had to have pie apparently. It was good, not really complaining, but it's kind of difficult to deny yourself all that sweet goodness when it's in the house. So, today's a tough day getting up. On the good side though, I'm only recording the rowing the morning start, because you've seen the other workout enough, which will save me a little time. But man, I did not want to get up today. Trouble falling asleep last night. Normally I don't have any trouble. Normally I read for a little bit and boom, I'm out. But last night wasn't quite doing it. And I think it's the time change. It takes me, even though we're springing forward, so it's an hour later than what our body thinks it is, the change itself, I think, throws me off for about a week. So we'll see. I have 2 full days left at my regular job, because I'm taking Friday off. The wife and I are going out of state doing something. So, got that to look forward to. And Monday, I don't think that's going to be a very long day. So, it is the final one. Tuesday, I start the new job. So, coming up quick. And I just about got everything taken care of for the month at the old job. So, I don't have much to say today, so what's on everybody else's mind? I don't get a lot of comments. The views are going up a little bit, but I don't get a lot of comments, so if you got something to say, comment, critique, compliment, condemnation, whatever you got, put it in the comments down below. I do read them. I generally respond to everything, too. Plus, it's one of those dumb ones. Hey, I learned how to make $1 million by selling Avon. Or whatever. So, those, I just delete, dude, generally. But anyway, that's all I got for today. Go away now. Nope, have a great day. Bonsai. And we'll see you back on Friday. Bonsai.